not a ladder, it's a fence.
No, it's this ladder.
I ain't allowed to, it's locked.
What?
It's locked.
Thank you. coming down? Coming, Philip?
Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome aboard the Royal Botanic Garden Scenic Tour. My name is Roger. I'll be your driver for the tour. And I'd just like to sit right back in your seat while I tell you a little bit about the garden.
What's it smell like?
You come and have a smell.
Rub it with your finger. No, touch it with your finger. Yeah. Push him in the water.
Someone has to go in the water. So.
No, the only way you get the eel to come around is to just throw food in.
Yeah. The only way the eel will come back to me is to throw food in.
No, wait up. It might have been the eel. John, it's not the eel.
Where is it? The fish you saw. John saw it, the eel.
Where did he stand?
Don't. Step back, please.
It's an eel. Look, this is an eel.
It's not a ship, it's an eel. I'm curious about Dylan's gun. Maybe I'll be able to see it.
There's a fish. Down there. You keep watching the bread and some fish will come along.
I want the eel to come along. I want the eel to come back.
Get back, Dylan. Too close.
We want the eel, don't we? Look what I see.
The bat.
Bat! Bat!
Yes.
Bat. Feather, my feather. And my feather. No! You're hurting me.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, don't push.
What's breathing? Hey.
Don't go in there.
Won't spike me.
No, don't.
She's just lovely. I'm trying to pull forward slowly so she'll sort of stay there. But mind you, they're such busy little birds, she'll move when she wants to. And he's a member of the honeyeater family, and it's a native to Australia, that bird.
If you touch it, you'll turn into and look like him.
No, you won't.
There you will. You'll get horses' hooves for feet. Don't do it! Didn't work. It's called the satyr. Satyr.
There's a different kind of satyr, you know. I know a different satyr, do you? Can I go with it? I know a different kind of satyr, you know. And here's a satyr that I know about.
Yeah.
A satyr that's got a human head and a horse's body and two pairs of horses and no arms because he's a horse body and all the rest of him, except for his head, is horse and it's got a human head.
Inside their opera, a wizard can do.
No, we're going this way.
No, I want to go through some gillies. I don't want to.
I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it.
I'm not going to do it.
I want some food.
I'm hungry.
Okay, get down now. Dylan. In the moving business?
Yes, that's good practice.
yeah. Stick your feet out. Yeah, you get on. Bounce it. Turn around, Philip. Stick your feet out that end.
Get on the back.